In this tutorial, we'll learn how to insert anchors into the body of our content and to link text to those anchors. If we have a look at this web page, we can see that there's really quite a bit of text and it's really quite long. To make it easier to navigate the content, anchors can be added to help us move or jump quickly between sections. The first thing we're going to do is insert anchors at the beginning of each course level or section. To do so, we'll place our cursor at the beginning of each course level section. Next, we'll select the Anchor button from the WYSIWYG menu and insert an anchor name. The name should be representative of the area in which we're inserting it, so we'll name our anchors after each course level section. We'll start with the 100 level courses and select OK. We'll repeat the process for our 200 level courses. Place our cursor, select the Anchor button, insert an anchor name, and select OK. The next thing we need to do is link the anchors we've inserted to relevant text. For this example, we'll select our 100 menu item. We'll set our link type to link to anchor in the text. Select the anchor name we're looking for and select OK. We'll repeat for the 200 course levels. Set our link type. Set the anchor name and select OK. You can repeat this process for the 300 and 400 course levels. Once you're finished, save your work and review your draft. Go ahead and test out an anchor just to be sure that it works. And now it's up to you whether this item remains as a draft, is sent for review, or is published.